Alright, welcome back to Quakerino. Man, I have no idea how I'm going to edit that video I did on Saturday. It's like 2.5 hours long. So it's probably going to remain mostly unedited, if edited at all. Much slap a thing in the beginning saying that it isn't edited. But I have to walk through like so many hours of footage to try to find things. And like make timestamps. Honestly, can't be arsed. Let's do this. What? Stress-induced coprophagia. Alrighty then. 94 kills, 8 secrets. Something's going on over there. Very beautiful skybox. What is coprophagia and why could it be stress induced? Your ball of light is staring at me, it's very unnerving. It kind of looks like the ultra hypersphere from Doom. Whatever that custom thing is they put it in with the Project Brutality stuff. Where'd it go? There he is. Something. I wonder. Ooh, a hammer. Where did that come from? Oh, there's a thing up there. What is that? Wonderful. That was a good time, wasn't it? Church your friend. Oh. Brazilian. That is very suspicious. Check the recording. No problems. It's one way to do it. Give me nails, but I don't have a nail gun. What if I miss it? I think I shot all the butons. In a moment, friend. I'm murdering demons. Huh. Huh. heard that. I was actually saw that. Don't want to deal with you. What was that? Silver eye key. That's a new one. There's something supposed to be here. Maybe this should open. Hmm. something. Ah, I found Mr. Lovecraft again. It's very silver quad damage. What if I need it right now? No idea, they're giving me the nail gun and more nails. I'll leave it there. The actual nail gun too. That's a fake nail gun. Why did you die? Oh, why am I back over here? Alright, 5 out of 8, not bad. 28. I still think that should open at some point. I can't immediately see a switch. Squish. Well, this is one I saw earlier. Picture of Vigo. I need those anyway. That's a thing I could do, apparently. I didn't know you could destroy books. That raises many questions. Well, maybe, did I destroy a book earlier? On the bookshelf, or did I actually shove it back in? I don't even know. But I attacked it, so I probably destroyed it. This guy's special. He gets his very own hanging room. These columns won't even reach the ceiling. Not helping the structural integrity at all. How did you aggro? Thank you. I've been thinking more and more about Doom as well. I think I might go back to Project Brutality in a bit. Blow up some demons. Not until I finish this and probably do the actual contract revoked after this as well. So I'm really looking forward to seeing the inspiration for this map set. Sit down. Seven out of eight. I'm only 37 kills in. I think there might be an arena at the end of this. Heard something over there. What the hell is this mess? Someone spilled a bunch of Kool-Aid in the cistern. That's not how you properly store Kool-Aid. The grenades. Do I gotta... No, that's solid. Gonna blow up the bookcase? Poorly? No, that's right, I got the key yet. Where's the hole? I still think that is incredibly suspicious. Key was... The lock even was below me. Like over there? Yeah, it was over there, I think. So I'm gonna grab this. Decently, I guess. Something made a hell of an entrance, though. Hello, sir. Are you stuck? Poor guy. He needs a moment. Almost all the secrets are in the previous area. Wondering if they still are. The one I'm missing still is. What the fuck? What's the point of this area? Some health here. Oh, the fungus made it here. Whatever shall we do? Make it up there recently. I don't see anything to shoot. I'll come back to that. Nice looking castle. Thank you. What? Oh, you're the thing I... Oh, hello. Fighting it. Things are everywhere. Ouch. Alright, pro tip. Grabbing whatever it is I grabbed did a thing. Don't grab that. Instead, look around. So judging by that, I'm assuming the other secret is within a previous area then. What's this knocking about in here? Can't even go in there. I should go back and have a cheeky look around first before I tackle this. That's what I'm thinking. Because that's where the rest of the enemies are, I'm assuming. So let's search. Let's see, what time is it? No idea. There's multiple windows in front of my recording device, so I don't want to be asked to move her out of the way. I'll just have to make an annotation here. Just skip ahead, depending how long this takes. There. And I found a secret in this area. Huh. Something is this. I can't figure it out. Also want to say it might be something over here. I can't access the Kool-Aid though. There's already been two secrets on this level. Hum hum, okay, well, whatever. I'm gonna move on. Where am I going anyway? Gotta go this way and down. Might be in here too. This is a big area. I think I stabbed all these bookcases already. Came down through the ceiling a little bit. Hell of a secret door. Just comes in, says hello. Oh, that didn't come back yet. This did. I don't have nearly enough nails. My purposes. Okay, once more with feeling. Fortunately, I could just cheese by running all the way back here. Letting them duke it out might be kind of fun. I'll leave the rest up to his allies. Thank you. You even trying? Man, put some effort into it. Put your back into it. You summoned it. It's your overlord. Shooting at it, not even there anymore. Feeling all right? There we go. Why do you have to apologize? This one's got candles in it. He secured himself a very cozy chamber for which to wait for eternity. Still missing 10. How does this key even work? It's so inconvenient. That's all the kills. Grab me a rocket launcher now. Thank you. Alright, fine. I gotta do various things to the outside of my home before it rains, so I'm going to stop here. Unfortunately. I might pick this up later. No idea. But I'm going to look around off camera for this last secret, because I want to try to find it. It's gonna bother me. So I'll come back when I locate it. 48 minutes. Not bad. This was a fun level. Kind of a simplistic design, but kind of flowed very nicely.